I'm Sebastián Villarini-Vélez, and here I'm dancing the Where's the Catch solo from Kyle Abraham's Love Letter on Shuffle. My partner throughout the piece, Tyler Peck, has just danced an incredibly technically demanding solo. She exits on one side and I come running from the other. And it's kind of the first time where we have a real connection throughout the piece. When Kyle was teaching me these first few counts, he indicated that I should think about the first thoughts that come to mind when exploring your initial feelings in a relationship. There's a lot of doubt and uncertainty. I identify with that a lot. And this song in particular is called Where's the Catch? It's by James Blake featuring Andre 3000. I'm a huge fan of James Blake's music. I think it speaks a lot of truths about heartaches and the difficulties amongst lovers, relationship, friends, and Kyle with Love Letter on Shuffle really depicted that. When we were first working the solo, Kyle gave me a little tip to lead with my chest in a lot of this, like make your chest lead the movement and orient where your focus goes. That's kind of what I really enjoy about working on more contemporary work, that it's not straightforward. It gives the artist a broader space to explore the limits of their movement. Right here is one of my favorite moments because I get an incredible beat and light drop. I've had the opportunity to work with Kyle Abraham and all of his commissions for New York City Ballet. It's been an extremely immersive experience where music, lights, and costume all come together. And this particular costume, the top is probably one of my favorite things I've ever had made on me. It's made by the incredibly talented Giles Deacon. I feel at home dancing in a collaboration between Kyle, Giles Deacon, and lighting designer Dan Scully, because it's an extremely immersive experience where all three scopes of the piece come together in a very harmonious way. And it's incredible to see how audiences respond to all these different art forms coming together into one beautiful piece.